हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय सेल्फ नीलेश सुभाषचंद जैन, लेक्चरर एट DCS इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ फार्मेसी, देवपुर धुळे. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंडक्ट द प्रैक्टिकल्स फ्रॉम द सब्जेक्ट फार्मास्यूटिक्स सेकेंड ऑफ डिप्लोमा कोर्स इन फार्मेसी सेकेंड ईयर. सो बिफोर स्टार्ट दैट प्रैक्टिकल, वी टेक द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ दिस प्रैक्टिकल. सो इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ मोनोफेजिक लिक्विडोसिस फॉर्म which is meant for external use, in that the class that is liquid to be instilled into the body cavities, that is ophthalmic preparations. So ophthalmic preparations which are meant for instillation into the eye in between the eyelids and eyeball. This preparation must be sterile and prepared under a same condition and by the same method, that is aseptic condition. So experiment number 30, that is to prepare and submit eye lotions. So eye lotions are the liquid preparation or monophasic liquid preparation meant for external use. That is that eye lotions are mainly used for cleansing and rinsing the eye cavity or eyes. The prior concept of this, that is eye lotions are monophasic liquid dosage form meant for external use. New concept, that is eye lotion are meant to be used by means of eye bath, that is for cleansing and rinsing the eyes. The learning objectives in that experiment, that is intellectual skill to understand the purpose and its method of preparation of an eye lotion. Motor skill, that is ability to prepare and label the formulation appropriately. Apparatus which are required for this experiment, that is beaker, glass rod and cincture glass filter. Then prescription, ginseng chloride grain 10, aquam add up to ounce 10, fiat collyrium, that is eye lotion, signatura more dicto utendum mitte ounce 2, ij is nothing but ounce 2. Then factor quantity required, which is a 60 ml. Ounce 2 is nothing but 60 ml, 1 ounce is equal to 30 ml, and quantity given, that is of prescription which is given of 300 ml, so factor will be 0.2. then observation table, in that 5 columns, type, translation, quantity given in empirical system, quantity given in metric system, quantity taken in a metric system. So ginseng chloride, which is used as a cleansing of eyes, quantity given in a empirical system, that is grain 10, quantity given in metric system 0.647 gram, quantity taken in a metric system 0.16 gram, water which is used as a vehicle, quantity given in an empirical system, that is up to 10 grain, that 10 grain is nothing but 300 ml, so that is quantity given in a metric system 300 ml, and quantity taken in a metric system 60 ml. Then label of this eye lotion, 60 ml, for in that name of patient, register number, that is number in the register, dispense by, that is name of pharmacist, date is nothing but date of manufacturing, storage condition, that is store in cool and dark place, additional direction, that is shake well before use, special direction, that is for external use only, direction for use, that is as directed by physician, and last one, that is manufacture at DCS Institute of Pharmacy, Devpur, today. Now start with the procedure. Let's start with the procedure of eye lotion. In that, first we take freshly boiled and boiled water, in that we add zinc chloride and dissolve that zinc chloride in boiled water properly with the help of stirrer. After dissolution of that zinc chloride in that beaker, filter that solution through cincture glass filter
After filtration, take that preparation, transfer to that preparation into the bottle properly. Cork it properly and attach the label and submit the preparation. This is eye lotion of zinc chloride. Thank you.